There's people in front of the caves.
Yeah.
What are they doing here? Didn't they get the word about the monsters running around? Sheesh.
Yeah, they did, but there's one little problem.
What are you guys doing? Get out of here unless you want to wind up as lunch.
Please, evacuate quickly. We got word that monsters are prowling around.
Orders cannot let you pass.
Huh? What are you babbling about? Stop screwing around. Go home and sober up with some coffee or...
Wait.
Water?
Hey, Ed. Are these people from Risenbull?
He's supposed to sober up with water, not coffee. Wait, do you know how alcohol works, bro? It's like the water levels in your body.
Huh, now that you mention it, I don't think I've seen their faces before.
Orders cannot let you
Look at what those people have become.
What the? So these guys are the monsters. Watch out, they're coming for us.
Oh, you want to play like that? Come over here. See, look at this. I don't even think I can use it to pick it up. Look at it. It's so quick now. I actually prefer an automated one due to how, you know, good it is.
They look a little different, but they were basically the same as the ones we saw in Lior, weren't they?
Yeah.
But they looked human at first. Jeez, can these things transform themselves?
No.
And what were they saying? Something about orders.
Orders. Hors d'oeuvres. Orders? Were they given orders by someone, and what were they?
I wonder.
We shall not let you pass. That was the order.
Well, no use pondering out here. Let's go inside. Maybe we can dig up some answers.
They didn't hear a word they said. Wow. He said orders. You cannot let you pass. And then they transformed. Oh my god, you boys are so... Oh.
Thank you!
Wow. You didn't listen to the people that you just killed. That's sad. No, I need an elixir, actually.
Thank you!
And here we are! We are in the cave.
It's her!
That girl who gave me the ring back in Lior!
She's gone.
she go?
Behind that door.
I guess through these doors?
It looks like something could fit in there.
I don't remember these doors being here when we were little.
Oh god, ugh. My nose is like runny today. It's like, ugh. I just woke up with it.
Let's open them and see what's inside. Damn, they won't budge, even with the both of us pushing on them.
Yeah, you need something to... You need something to put it on there. Yeah, you need like four of those things
to
find.
What's behind these things?
That girl was asking us to do something, but what? She was more than a little vague.
They're like pizza slices or puzzle pieces that we need to put in these doors.
Well, my money's on the answer being behind those doors. Maybe I'll blast a hole through with alchemy!
We can't.
No, no, bad idea! These caves are old, but they're not indestructible. You might trigger a cave-in.
But what else can we do?
Well, look. Don't you think it's weird for a set of doors to have a round impression in the middle like this?
Yeah, I guess it's not the most practical design.
Maybe this is some sort of contraption for opening these doors. Like if there's something we can fit in here.
If that's the case, we might find that something somewhere in these caves. All right, Al, it's spelunking time.
Alright. Let's get spelunky. And as always, we should get to saving. Okay, 3 hours, 32 minutes. Not bad, not bad. Definitely not bad. Well, that was quick and easy.
Ed, look at what that monster was carrying.
It's a puzzle piece.
Hmm? A broken slate? With a transmutation circle?
A pizza!
Hey, wait. This is it. This must be it, Al.
Oh god, does anyone else remember that? Like, the GBA version of Mario 2? It's like Mario will always say a pizza.
This is it. What is this it?
I mean, this slate must be the key to opening up those doors!
Yep.
Oh, I see now. Yeah, this might just fit into that round depression.
Just what I needed!
Let's go back and pop it in the door. Oh yeah! Right, pop this sucker in there and hope for the best!
Well, it seems to fit, but nothing's happening.
Because we don't have the other ones.
I thought we were onto something. Using the slate like a key to open these stupid doors.
Hold up, brother. There's still a lot of space to fill. Maybe we should find more slates.
Yeah, you're probably right. Maybe we can find some more of these lying around.
I bet that there are other monsters with slates, too.
Yeah, the
That's
big one.
That's the ticket then. Let's get back to work.
Alright. Well, okay.
Look, Ed. Somebody's boarded this passage shut. We can't break through this, can we?
Yes, we can.
Aw, come on. We laugh in the face of flimsy wooden barriers.
No, I mean, I'm not sure if we should. I bet the grown-ups in town set this up to keep their kids away from danger.
With all the monsters and wholesale slaughter here, this whole place will be off-limits. It's...
Now let's get that hammer, boy. The jackhammer. keep fire. Yeah.
All right. Good job, Al. Oh yeah.
Ed, look. I found another slave.
Yep.
Cool. That's three of them.
And that makes all four of them. And that is the final one.
Ed, here's the fourth one.
Oh yeah, well that ought to be enough. Let's go back to the doors.
Okay, that was weird. My audio stopped working and everything just broke. Like, what was that?
Yeah.
I literally just looked over and then I seen my encoding was overloaded. I was like, what?
Wait, hey, Ed, nothing's happening.
The footage froze and everything.
So, does it strike you that we've been working our asses off based on a totally wrong assumption?
The recording is still overloaded.
Hopefully some clues as to what's going on with the girl in white and those monsters in black.
You make it sound like there's a connection between the pretty girl and those creatures.
Well, remember, we did see both of them back in Lior, too. I'd find it stranger if there weren't a connection. Anyway, we have no idea what's waiting for us in there. Stay sharp, Al.
Okay, there. There we go. That should fix it. Hopefully it will. I set it to the highest setting possible, so it should not overload again. Please don't let it overload, man. I can tell my CPU is slowly dying because it's overloading now, no matter what I do.
I've never seen a transmutation circle like this before. I wonder what it's for.
Who's there?
Ed, up there!
Killed Cornello!
time for a boss battle.
Maybe she's the one responsible for all the monsters here. And then Lior.
So who the hell are you? Just what are you trying to pull here? Answer me!
I don't think she's in the mood for an interrogation, Ed.
Nice understatement. She's ready to kill us. We don't know what kind of power she has either. Be careful, Al!
Burner. So what we want to do is just burn her. There we go. Oh my god.
Human or something. And who are you? Stay back.
You poor thing. All these bruises and scars. Don't worry, I'll make it all better.
Melted away.
Why do I have the feeling this is getting worse, Al?
They melted into the ground.
That was alchemy, wasn't it? And he did it the same way as human master.
They just disappear. Is that guy a monster in disguise too? What the hell is going on?
Looks like we found more questions than answers.
No, I wouldn't say that, Al. Look.
What? Aren't these pieces of the Crimson Stone? What are these doing here?
Yeah.
There's got to be a connection between that pair of freaks and the stones. We're gonna get to the bottom of this. Thanks for everything, Auntie.
I don't think you have to worry about the monsters anymore. Nothing's happened since last night.
Please rest assured, Madam Panako. I have requested that East Headquarters send security officers forthwith.
Glad to hear it. Thank you, boys. Oh, by the way, about that strange man in the caves that you were talking about.
Did you find something out?
No. I asked everyone in town, but no one's seen a man like the one you described.
Is that so?
Oh, but never mind that. Don't you boys have a train to catch?
Huh? Oh, crap! We gotta go!
Take care, boys. You want to say bye to Winry? Should I go wake her up?
Nah.
Don't bother. Once she's up, she'll just give me hell about not getting myself smashed to pieces and blah, blah, blah.
Ed! Al! I'll see you guys later.
Yeah.
Later.
Bye.
Oh my god, this chapter has given me like torture as far as recording goes. And I don't know what I'm gonna do, but yo, I'd love to save my game right now, because I don't know, maybe I'll take a break or something. Oh god, that was awful.